Hi, I'm Dave Isaac with Six Loo Data. I'm a consultant for NGOs for mobile technology. I specialize getting out in the field and thinking about some realities of the field work. One that comes to mind a lot is in data collection with paper forms. Paper forms look real straightforward, but there's a lot of hidden structure and logic within a paper form that doesn't always, that actually comes to light when you're trying to move it into a digital media. And so quite often I'm out in the field doing training where we're trying to interpret a form. We find complex logic that's involved that normally wasn't borne out using the paper form, maybe even for years, but when you try and do it digitally, suddenly your stakeholders become in conflict and it's hard to get a consensus of what they're really trying to do, the what of the mobile data collection in order to represent it in an instance using mobile technology. That's something I run into all the time. You know, it isn't just easy, paper form to mobile. You got to talk with all the stakeholders, wait till all the heads are going up and down, then you build the form.